curiosity. I wonder if Beth is still there. I don't think she is after that. Oh my god. Oh. She's like the female version of Hank. Yeah, Beth is gone for whatever reason. Probably went off on her own, like, got killed or something. That's right. We are here. Drain valve. There should be a passage underneath the fountain. There's one person I feel bad for, it's Kay. You'll see why. I think you have to figure it out by now, or if you played it before, you know who it is. That's right. More secret passageways. I thought there was an option.
You'd get this far, Helen.
Edward? That is Edward's voice? You're the murderer?
Let's play, Helen.
Run. The mansion is leveled, basically.
No reason to get upset, is there, Teach? I don't think we can make it.
I am certain Jennifer is still alive. Hey! Someone's there! Jennifer?
Helen?
Jennifer, you're alive!
Helen!
Wow, her skirt has been torn, like, up her thigh.
Helen!
Oh. Is this ending happy? Ha ha ha. How many people went there, huh? I think mostly everybody that I brought there survived, huh? There was Tim. There was that douchebag in the kitchen. Let me see who else. There was Beth. There was Jennifer. There was the cop. Were the other two now? Oh, Nolan and I guess Helen herself, right? Poor Kay. Alright, awesome. Well, I'm glad you guys all watched. Enjoy. And you'll be seeing more shit from me soon. Bye, everybody.